Okay, welcome back. Did a quick clean up of my bowels. That means I took a shit. I don't think I completely emptied them just enough so it wouldn't accidentally come out when I farted. And I didn't catch any of that. Now restart the timer. Okay.
Out for Jeff. He's gone off the radar and the campus are worried about him.
I can only see one out of three outcomes. He's dead, he's alive but in prison, he's alive but fell asleep. Shit, I cleared my inventory. No, I didn't. Shit. I saw something over here.
Maybe he's hiding somewhere.
Because I'm gonna keep looking. Of course, I wonder what's in the hole. Oh, sick. Yo. Hold on a sec. I should be able to see it. Yeah, you did. Okay. Bye. Hey, Samson. There's some stuff on the table out there on by the driveway that goes to the fridge. Can you bring it inside, please?
Yeah. Oh, those hyena bastards. They just waltzed in on me while I was harvesting. I thought I'd wait for them to get bored. Oh, shit. If there's one thing you lot are good at, it's making a racket.
They're coordinated. wanted to board inside. He wanted to know if he left them there and then he wanted them board inside. I can't believe I missed that entire magazine. That's a chainsaw. Where'd you go? Oh. I think I'll call you Jeff the White Guy. Instead of Jeff the Maori.
You really saved my ass back there. I suppose thanks are in order. How about a nice jar of liquid gold? I don't know how they feed you in the White House, but a spoonful of that goodness makes everything better.
Wow.
I go to the campus. Can't stay around here anymore. Not with those hyenas constantly on my back.
His friend wasn't lying.
You did good, agent.
He is really in denial.
These days. I'll send an escort to take Jeff to the campus.
Okay, put my phone back up there. Crafting bench upgrade. Oh, we're definitely going to be doing that. Okay, let's take the glue side mission. Oh, no. Oh, it is a side mission. But it's right next to a tick cache. You know what? Now we'll go to the White House first. See what level I am. Buy a different weapon. Upgrade a few things. Well, maybe build a weapon too. Oh, I did grow up a level. I mean, go up a level. Sweet. I should like to buy that weapon. Optimum range. I don't think I got the stability one yet. Stability. Stability magazine. Okay, I'm going to deposit the honey badger in there. Get the stash. That's about it. Okay, I'm gonna get rid of all the masks. Get rid of all the chess pieces. Get all the gloves. And get rid of all the backpacks. Good thing the backpacks don't actually show up on the thing. So get pretty much rid of everything.
Hello, Agent. Pleasure to see you.
got to equip their weapon first. It's like the second time that's happened. Okay. Yeah, pretty much sell everything. When I say pretty much sell everything, I don't mean sell everything.
I've been looking for that. Exactly what I want. I've been looking for that. Pleasure doing business with you. Thanks for your business.
Upgrade. How much to cost?
I still get to sit down. My back is killing me.
Yep. X the crap freaking thing. Okay.
Outcasts have surrounded a community living near the Treasury Department. Get down there and help them.
Okay, I will. I was always planning on doing that. Well, maybe not always. I'm like a fly-by-wire type of person. Well, I'm more of a just-in-case type of person, actually, when it comes to most situations. I guess that means I'm not going to be able to buy a lot of shit this week. Now, most of my money for the next 2 weeks going. Stability. Range. Shit, I think the inventory I've got is I think it's pretty much only these weapons, those two weapons and that one over here. And those two weapons in. Well, that weapon and that piece of armor. Which is pretty much aptly named. Oh, it's also got the ability thing. It's got the spare space for things. In fact, while I'm sitting here, walking there, I'm gonna check how much data I've used so far. Base release. Okay, not single. Data usage so far. Huh. No, yeah, that sounds about right. About 80 or so megabytes so far.
Outcast presence in the area and a community that needs your help.
Yep, that's why I'm here. Yeah. You know the division is supposed to be classified? I noticed that before. Oh shit. Oh, there's more coming in. Where'd it go? Be honest, this seems like a straightforward mission. As long as there's no too much detours, I'd be happy.
We evacuated the building, but my buddy's stuck on the roof. Come on!
Stay close, Agent.
Said I was gonna ignore shit like this, but
they just keep on coming. Water. How did I just pick up? I know it was a weapon of some kind. I can see him. He's trapped in the adjacent building.
To be honest, that crane must have been on some sort of remote.
I think that was the last of them.
Yeah, you never say shit like that. It's gonna come back and bite you.
It's leather, this one.
I just need to catch my breath.
I can take it from here. There's an escort on the way to help. You did good out there, Agent.
Let me just wait a second. Of course, can't check the goddamn mods on it. Okay, that's that side mission done. You know, let's go over and do this one. Go to the safe house, then to the mission itself. It's been a while since I've been here, eh? Ever since I moved onto the west side of the city. Yeah. Oh, while I was researching up on that shit about the division, about high-end gear, and I found out about that high-end vendor, it reminded me of what I was straight up there, and I do remember it now, but once you get past a certain level, the gear leveling goes away and it goes up to gear score.
Friendly control point nearby.
Yeah, now I have to shut my door, and I don't want to say lock it, but my door shut, my bedroom door shut now. Because now the puppy, Nala, the dog who didn't chew through the goddamn cabling, now goes into my room. Take her in the room one time. Now she thinks she has free reign. Oh, I didn't even know why I did it at the time. I think she just wanted to play. And I wanted to lie down. So I thought it was a win-win situation. And there's a reason why I don't want the dog in my room. I leave pus things all over the place. Well, the stuff for my toe. Man, I really would probably make people hear this thing. I got an STD or some shit like that. But I don't.
Looks like agents were stationed here during the early days of the outbreak. We're fortunate they kept the hostiles confined to the city, even if that means more problems for us. You may be on your own out there, but we've got your back. Good luck, agent.
Yep. Okay, we'll go to this control point here. In fact, once we get up, we could actually take that now. Oh, no, we can't. Not yet. We'll do this control point, then we'll go and do the side mission on the way to the control, on the way, yeah. Yeah, it sounds like Russians nearby. I mean, why the hell would the Russians be in New York City? Well, still in New York City. Not New York City. Oh, you get the point. Okay. Let's try my new weapon. Where the hell did that come from? Ah, that's where it came from. Is this the best place for me to be? Probably not. Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
Additional hostile contacts.
What was my nickname for these fellas? Fucking crackheads, was it? I mean the crackheads. Crackheads, the cosplayers, the scavengers. Oh, you know, I'm going to call them the weak, I don't want to say weakness, because for the Tree Sons, I still haven't come up with a good name for them. I was thinking cowards as well. I got one, the Admiral Can't Hackett. You know, the Admiral Stephen Hackett from Mass Effect. The Can't Hackett. No, yeah, I think I'll call them the Khan Hackett's. Not the Admiral Khan Hackett's, just the Khan Hackett's.
Thank
you. How's it going? That was a hell of a very thoughtful. Yeah, I need a restock shot. You know, it always seems to, at least to me. Actually, where are we? Here we'll. Fuck.
The hyenas have been losing supplies from the old police station. If we could gain control of the building, we will deprive them of resources that we could use to our advantage.
Wow, this place is burned to shit.
Oof. Detected from the control point in proximity.
Do you believe that? They killed them.
Okay. DC Metro Police.
All right, Agent. Odessa and I will run you through this one. The hyenas have a stockpile of riot gear at the old police station. Armor, smoke grenades, that kind of thing. If we can recover those supplies, then they can't use them against us.
And more importantly, we can use that stuff against the hyenas and the true sons. I wish I can join you for this one, Agent. Good luck. Agent, I know this is against protocol, but remember I asked for help with a personal matter? Well, if you see a working computer, can you search for case number 8150 and check the status? It should be a murder case.
Yeah, despite contrary to popular belief, to keep the weight down, most ballistic shields only have a thin plate in them with some ceramic surrounding that. You'll need actual tank armor, well, not tank armor, but armor, thick armor plate, at least an inch thick, to prevent most of common rounds.
Parking lot, that room should be on the way there.
Okay. Well, I guess is the person who was murdered was her husband, and she wants to know who did it. Should have such close ranges. Could use the MP4. No, your MP40. I'm sure it's not a high rate of fire, but in fact, I think the Vector's the only, I think it's the one with the highest rate of fire actually. Submachine gun wise, I mean. Holy Grail again. I mean, sure, it's barely higher than the other thing, but. Which is funny, this might actually be the. Oh no, wait, never mind. I thought this was the. What do you call it version? The 50 cal version of the gun, of the weapon. Because for my memory, there's a 50 cal and a 7. Actually, I think it's either 300 or 338 Lapua. Is it really their time? Oh, this is like, it's been a while since I've picked up a G36. I mean, hey, not lying too, it's been a while. It was a magazine. That increases the rate of fire. So come range.
building is our sending final target to recover the supplies.
It's ripe for the picking. Let's do this.
Agent. I owe you one.
Sweet! Level 50. Or level 30.
A friend of mine. It's murder. Give me the outbreak. I can look into it now. Thanks to you.
Okay. I'm going to end the video here. I hope you enjoyed it. Hope to see you in the next one. Bye-bye now.